Hey guys, we're gonna do some Vampire Survivors. I had a little bit of fun with it the last time, so I'm gonna try and do one again. I realized I don't have Toastie anymore, so talking to someone in the comments, it's like, oh, Toastie. So we're gonna try and unlock Toastie. I'm gonna try and do it in the boss crash. We're gonna do Red Death. That's right. Song. Yes, Pug. Sounds good. Alright, so we need... Let me make sure I'm not on one. Okay, cool. Nope. All right, what do we want? We could just grab everything off the jump. I think we'll do that. Good for the sand water is probably really good. These don't matter. We don't get Piranha's box. Here we go. Start the insanity. Okay, we don't want any of those. Kinda want those, but not yet. On more. And we can go birds. I don't know if we can. I think I'm getting a little greedy for a boss rush. Okay.
armor. Hard dudes. A red. Okay. Let's not mess this up. We're going for all of them. But don't mess it up. I gotta remember when I'm actually fighting the deaths that I gotta do thing. I guess the other thing I should check is, do I have Exdash? Whoops. Maybe I don't have the prerequisite for this. Find out. Yeah. Three things. Made a lot of mistakes in this run so far. That's what I've learned. Grabbing everything, I don't have a chance to get much of anything. Yes. I thought this was a purple box. Or were there two boxes on top of each other? Oh. Maybe.
get this. That full. Boom. Borra everywhere. Borra all over your face. That one out of the way. We want the last one to... Let's do this. Let's grab stuff. We're all here now. Let's get ready. What do we need to hit? Oh. It's down and enter. Down. Oh, that guy is right up in my face. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Kill him. I don't know if I've unlocked Exdash yet. Again. It's definitely the fight to unlock Toastie, though. This goes to just 15 minutes, I think, right? bad, like, instantly. Should heal me, right? Have Exdash. You unlock Toastie if you unlocked Exdash by collecting. How else do I unlock Exdash? Okay, so maybe I need to cast this spell. Let's go back, just make sure. Exdash. 1x1bIIQ. Now, right. Library. Okay. Yep. Same thing. I think this time I'm gonna do Gemini. Get mad later. Borra seemed useful though. We will go Vento. Okay. All right. So far, so good. Not worry about them yet. Because we're just gonna get them all when we get the mad season.
Only thing that would be good would be the tomb. Shoot faster. Yo, level 10. Crushing it. Bird. Call the bird. Monsters. Monstars. I have to commit to Maggroove next. I don't know what I just got.
Want mag proof? Let's get it. Bird. Get these, what's it called first. Eight? Awesome. All right, here we go. This one. Get the crab. We want to take out this dude. These dudes. I don't know why I grabbed stone mask. Gotta get rid of these guys before we fight the deaths. That's a good amount of damage.
fire thing would be sweet. Oh, nice. Oh, we already got them. Let's go. Get all of them? Did. Just in time. I think that death fight comes now, right? There he is. How did the explosions? Although, I guess the other one was useful for healing myself. Yeah, we'll just... Let's do this. Gotta go back down and kill that blue guy. Yes, we got him. Alright. We don't have to win. But we should try to win. Zooming. Where is zooming? Treasure chests everywhere. Have we not killed this dude yet? Kind of crazy to me. Bats? Is it just bats? Bat boss. Grab this before I die. $300 gold right there. There he is. Toasty. Right. Accomplished our goal for the night. Have a good night. Next time.